quick fuel stop, quick Red Bull stop, and we're heading down to Inveraray. This is the Domali Pass. Tyndrum takes you through Domali and then you take a left and it takes you into the top end of Inveraray. This is a lovely road, and they tend to work on it, keeping it at a good level, so the surface is lovely. Obviously I like this road in this direction. I don't like it in another direction because it's uphill. Something about it. To me it just flows better going this way. That's snow poles all the way along there. So you can imagine what this is like in the winter. But now that we're very close to the start of summer, if it's not already here, I don't know, might be. good thing about this road is you can look right down it, so when it's safe to pass you can. I could have done it there, but I'm not going to. This is Domali. And like I say, that was the Domali Pass. Yeah, that over there. Still got snow in the hills. Stunning! That that you've just saw is just a fantastic piece of road. Absolutely love it. Slightly busier than normal with traffic, but as you can see, you get through it quite easily and safely for that matter. Nice. There's another Z. That's the ABS version. It's nice. That's it from me just now, guys. Don't forget to click like, comment, and subscribe. This is Zhead saying bye bye.